Well, there's a number of phases in the project. We're adding a main entrance, an additional administrative wing, which will be the main entrance. We're adding a new gym, or I should say an additional gym. And we're moving the cafeteria and the library to the center of the building, so that will be a central hub. We're adding a southwest addition that will add some fine arts space, a scene shop for our theater program, which is well needed, just to help out with a very, very classy and high performance program. And we also will get some locker room space for our women. Well, it's gonna make up what we do better. I mean, we do an amazing job with what we have, and quite honestly, we've been making some things work that probably in some other situations for some other folks that might not happen. But we make it work here at Senior High School. Looking at what we've been able to do with what we've had, and this is just gonna make our school that much better.
It's gonna be a fantastic addition. Where we stand today will be a new entrance and administrative offices, guidance offices, nurse offices, as well as an active commons. The outside of this building will actually be an interior wall, and some of those windows will be doors and service areas for what will become an active commons area. So those of you who come to Senior High wrestling, basketball, other events in the gym won't have to crowd into the hallway to try and get your popcorn. You'll have a beautiful active commons area. Additionally, we'll put more gym space off to what is the, lose my direction here,
east.
Thank you. I was thinking it was north, but the east end of the building, to bring up the athletic facilities to a standard that a high school of this size needs to have, and is similar to that at Hempstead. We will revitalize classrooms. There'll be a new science addition in the upper gym, which is needed for our students in the 21st century that learning that they'll experience.